Fans of billionaire industrialists are in for a treat tonight as frontrunners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, this year's Man of the Year Award goes to... Bruce Wayne.
Next year, buddy.
Despise that guy.
What's going on?
I don't know.
What?
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter. You have always shown your appreciation. And why stop now? Standing ovation? Did not expect that, but I'll take it. And also everything else.
Riddle me this.
What's green
and found
in your wallet?
Money.
No.
Not anymore!
Sorry to rain on your parade, my dear.
Thanks so much.
No thanks. I don't want to get joy buzzed.
Oh, don't worry. I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
Speech! Speech!
Speech! What a night! Such an honor! Words fail me! I'm speechless. Who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen! Look at that face! It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
One more thing, sir.
Thank you. hide and seek.
Batman!
Him.
Pardon me, sir.
You found me!
Excuse me, sir.
Batman! Am I pleased to see you? No, not at all.
Did you hear the one about the guy who dresses up as a bat? It's got a terrific punchline!
Ha 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 ha!
Excuse me, sir. What can I do for you, sir? On its way, sir.
Of chaos tonight at the Gotham City Theater, where criminals, some apparently armed with giant hammers, have interrupted the prestigious Man of the Year Awards. This was the fifth annual Man of the Year ceremony to be held in Gotham, but only the second to be brought to a premature end by a rampaging gang of costumed villains. One more thing, sir.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir.
Get those valuables you stole, Joker.
And Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
This is my award! Very clearly, me.
Whoa, you just stuck that on there! Whoa!
Robin, focus on your flying.
Sorry! Whoa!
Yeah. Aw, I missed. Like shark, Batman? Because I think they're going to like you!
Thank you.
missiles, Batman! Because I think they're going to like you!
Get down!
breakable toys! Oh, come on! Watch the suit, boys!
Well, thanks for helping out, Batman.
Hey, you know, I also was part of this.
Hey, guys! Need a hand?
With what? Parking?
Huh?
Yeah, sorry, I wanted to be there for your award. Bruce Wayne's award. I got tied up.
Me too. Kids weren't invited.
So, saw you put a big hole in the theater?
I'll get it repaired.
I already did that. Also, I put your boat back in the water.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
You know, you should really try not to make such a mess while you're fighting crime. I can see you smirking in there. X-ray vision.
Aren't there people somewhere else that need your help right now?
Yeah, actually there are. I should go. See you guys.
Bye, Superman! He's so nice.
Yeah, he's great.
You were kind of rude.
I was doing a systems check. I'll see you at the Batcave.